Tasmania's Grand Master of Photography, Philip Kurovita, will tonight celebrate his sixth exhibition of the many faces of Launceston at the Queen Victoria Museum and Art Gallery at Inveresk. The Tasmanian-based internationally recognised photographer has been documenting the city's people for 20 years. During that time, he's had just three people say no, but many saying, why me?
And my response to that is, why not you? Tell me about your life. You know, there's hidden layers to everybody.
Most have requested them to be in the spaces that they feel comfortable in, and that really comes out in the photographs.
The exhibition opened tonight and will run until February 28.